Leave before it's too late.
Be careful.
My house.
Olgierd as I've never known him. A different man then. Everything's clean, ready for a meal to be served. Caretaker must still set the table. Families are all alike. Every unhappy family is unhappy in its own way. Fire damage. Interesting. Chamber. Iris was supposed to be here. Gotta be her. Damn it.
You wish to see her? Here she is.
A man should frame his wishes carefully. It forestalls disappointment.
This some sick joke. Why didn't you tell me she was dead right away?
You didn't ask.
Why hasn't anyone buried her?
We can't. As for the caretaker, the one you cut down, while still alive, she ordered him to stay away from her for all time.
How did she die? Don't see any wounds, evidence of a fight.
Her heart burst.
Meaning what? A heart attack?
No, it simply burst.
Find that hard to believe.
Yet that's precisely what happened. One day, Iris locked the front door, lay down here and died. From grief, from loneliness.
The deeper I get into this, the more I gotta wonder. Why are you even helping me?
We were summoned to serve Iris von Everec. Our mistress died. But that did not free us from her service.
Got it. You want to leave this place, leave these bodies.
Surprised?
No, not at all. Her ghost's restless, angry, attacks intruders. Know why?
Lady von Everec has endured much hardship. She's unaccustomed to guests and not fond of strange folk.
She can't hear us.
Seems I gotta speak to Iris's ghost.
It's no easy task to contact the mistress. Rage and bitterness fill her.
Got my ways. To make contact with Iris, I gotta bury her body. But that caretaker's macabre little cemetery won't do. Too much blood, too much fear.
She spent much time in the front garden.
Maybe there.
Wait. Take this key. It opens the front door.
Good dog.